I give to the bid and give to the lake. 360 ask bid.
Kayla, those were great. For your first spins, those were great.
Look, now is she looking left? Check, tap, okay. So ask bid, remember, turn your thumbs together, put both reins in your left hand like that. Then you'll just turn your thumb up and then tap your shoulder. And your mare's been spinning for 12 years. She sees no reason to spin unless there's a jump involved or a cow. So that's why she's kind of like, oh, this is so stupid. After a while, they're kind of like, why don't we just come in here and spin? We're not spinning for any reason. But then when we start doing it on jump courses or working cows, then they're like, oh. 360. So turn your hands together, catch your hands in the left. Now tap, tap. Now rub your left spur up and down hard. Left spur, I'm sorry, right spur, outside spur, up and down, up and down. There, send her out, good. So even with that spin, she's going one-handed, and but she still has to push a lot of leg on her horse. And it's very little rein. That's because this horse has been spinning for a long time and knows it. They're also light, these are Arabians. They're a little lighter than the ones on the thoroughbred, so they're a little easier to teach. 360, and not every Arabian. That's it. Now spur first, now tap the shoulder. Rub that spur up and down, now whip her butt. That's a perfect spin! She kept her left hind foot lifted. All right, 360, give us one more good example. Good legs, too. You guys have just some, that shoulder